To our warm-hearted school director, Mrs. Dinan Tequera. To our dear school principal, Mr. Giancarlo Boto. To our own adored high school coordinator, Mrs. Rapunzel Bianca Boto. To our teachers, the administration, parents and guardians, my fellow rankers, ladies and gentlemen, a marvelous afternoon. I'd first like to acknowledge the fact that I am given the honor to welcome you all to this recognition day. This school year has finally ended. All of those nights with insufficient sleep, doing projects, assignments, reports, all of our efforts, all of our endurance, our determination are ultimately justified. Let's take a moment to think about the year that we have all spent together. I may say that there are countless challenges to overcome. Though these challenges cost us tears, stress, arguments with other people maybe, these challenges were the ones that changed and molded us to what we are today. Those challenges were the ones that made our year different and momentous. We didn't make it here on our own. Coming before all others, God, for the guidance, strength, and all of the blessings that He has poured upon us, thank you. To our parents, who are there to support and look after us, and for the unconditional love, thank you. To our teachers, who are full of dedication and patience, thank you. To the administration, for guiding us to be responsible students, thank you. And to our friends, who are there, always, on our side, thank you. Other people might think that pursuing to become a ranker is just for a medal or a certificate, but it isn't really. It is to show our talents, to prove our capabilities, and to show our willingness to accept new knowledge, and of course, to bring honor and pride to our parents. To be a ranker doesn't just solely depend on the high scores, on our outputs, our exams, our projects. To be a ranker requires perseverance, effort, time, relentless focus, and sacrifice. It is an incredible achievement for each and every one of us to be here today. And with that, I have no other words to say but congratulations, rankers. We've worked hard and earned it. John Dewey once said that arriving at one goal is the starting point to another. So students, I encourage you all to never stop planting your goals and achieving them while acknowledging every new experience you encounter. Thank you all so much for listening. Once again, congratulations to my co-awardees. Welcome and God bless.